Welcome to another scintillating conversation about leadership beyond the pandemic. Define for us what the predictive index is.
Sure. So predictive index is a platform that enables talent optimization and to enable your people to work in a way that feels right for them, that feels natural and comfortable for them, because it's very in tune with the way that they naturally behave, those natural drives. The result in doing that is higher engagement of your people, so higher performing teams, right? Which gets you to your business results.
People have a mindset and intention to hire the best and the brightest, to have people collaborate, to work together, but they often don't have a strategy. And often what they want is people who are the same style as them, which may not be what's best. So the key word here is we become reactive when it comes to the people strategy, and we want to help people to be as thoughtful on that strategy as they are on the business and the results.
And some self-proclaimed innovative companies will talk a lot about culture, right? Culture fit. How are they interviewing for that, though? It's all still very subjective, right? And, you know, I've seen cases where candidates are raked through the coals with all kinds of questions that should get at culture and work preference, but it's still anecdotal. It's still what that candidate wants to put forward, not how they're naturally wired.
If we're valuing diversity, one form of diversity is the fact that we perceive work differently. Let's create richness from that. But if we have no awareness, we're going to have everybody pushing for the world to be their way.
By having the backing of an assessment, which, by the way, takes 5 minutes to complete, so it's not a big heavy lift for even a candidate to complete the predictive index behavioral assessment, gives you this hard data on how will they show up at work? How do they prefer to show up at work? And does that fit with what we're trying to create or what we have from a cultural perspective?
What if we could show you a way to put a new lens on, to look at what keeps recurring as an upset, to anticipate it and create people strategies around it? So for example, if we were on the same team, we could have a conversation, but each of us would have in the report how we like to be communicated to. And then I can say, I realize Adrienne's likely to feel like I'm mostly just talking at her and she needs time to process it. Or Jody needs to have more conversation about the process underneath it.
Need the right instrument for the right job. And I think that also is part of what's very exciting about both of you working with Predictive Index, because you've discovered a really innovative tool that I think is new and breakthrough.
It goes so far beyond the behavioral assessment, because you're able to look at a team from the cohort of a team and how they collectively show up and perform. In a hiring situation, you can create a behavioral assessment that aligns to a job profile. So you're able to take a candidate's assessment against who you believe would be your ideal person to fill that job. What does that look like? What do the behaviors look like for that job? Are they wired for precision? Are they wired for high creativity, right? And then line that up against an actual candidate.